I am Julian Ratschen and I would like to show you today how to perform an air change rate measurement with a basic test kit of TracerTech. This is the test kit consisting of an instruction and a protocol sheet, one 60cc syringe filled with tracer gas and 5 empty syringes for sampling. The first thing you need to do is to put the room, apartment or house into the condition for which you want to determine the air exchange rate. In our case, I want to know the infiltration rate, all windows closed, ventilation system off. Now I can start with the tracer gas injection. I uncap the injection syringe and walk with the large arm circling through all rooms while I equally distribute the gas throughout the entire air volume. The tracer gas is now equally distributed throughout all rooms. To enhance the equal distribution of tracer with room air, it is strongly recommended to, for example, use a clipboard or a newspaper to support mixing. Now the tracer gas is well mixed and I can draw the first sample. I uncap the first empty syringe and walk through all rooms while swinging the arm in a circle and slightly drawing room air into the syringe. In big industrial halls or churches with large room height, it is sometimes difficult to completely mix the tracer gas with the air. The procedure of integral sampling gives you also a good and representative average concentration, even if the tracer gas is not that well mixed. This is a real advantage versus spot sampling with a tube. Now I have taken the first out of 5 samples. I carefully cap the syringe, I fill out the label, and after 10 to 30 minutes, depending on the tightness of the room, I continue with the second sample. After taking the fifth sample, the air change measurement is done. The 5 sample syringes are repacked into the box and sent to TracerTech for analysis. After a few days, the test protocol will be sent to you via email. I have just shown to you how an air change rate measurement with the basic test kit was done. With the combi test kit, one can do 2 air change rate measurements with only 1 initial injection. After determining the infiltration rate with the basic test kit, there is enough tracer gas in the room left to measure the air exchange rate at different boundary conditions, for example with ventilation system on or 2 windows tilted. I am interested in the last one. I open now 2 windows. We now need to wait some minutes until the incoming air has mixed with the room air. I support mixing again with my clipboard. The procedure for mixing and sampling is always the same. The combi test kit contains in total 10 sample syringes, 5 for each air change rate measurement. I take the 6th syringe, uncap it, and take again a sample. I again note the time on the syringe, label and proceed up to the 10th syringe is filled. There is no difference in the results between 2 air change rate measurements with a basic test kit or 1 with a combi test kit. In practice, there are many situations where one wants to know the air change rate in a room or apartment at different boundary conditions. The combi test kit is just cheaper than two basic test kits.